Hey everyone, today I want to show you how you can rescue a plant that you might have thought it's already dead. If we haven't met yet, I'm Stefan, the guy with the weird German accent.
So in April, I bought fern for an area in my garden where I really thought it's shady most of the day, just a little bit of morning sun, and planted there, and it was looking very good. I was super happy, it did grow, it was just feeling happy in the spot. And then the summer came and I could water and water and water and everything got brown, and so I decided to pull it, put it in buckets, just keep it somewhere in a real shady spot in my mini nursery. Just watered it every morning to see if I could somehow get it back to life. And look at that. That's the same one. I just did cut off the old leaves. And look at that. All this new growth. So let's do the same with this one and see if we are lucky here as well. Do not cut it too deep, because there might be some growth like this one. Check it out. Also here, new growth everywhere. So, whenever you have a plant that seems to die on you, don't immediately throw it away. Give it a second chance. Just be patient.